Being at IIT, it's really great to have access to all of Chicago's offerings, both in technology and beyond. We've had access to 1871, the startup incubator. We've had access to Chi Hack Night, the top civic technology meetup in the city of Chicago, and countless other organizations that are designed to help people of all ages learn more about technology and how the city works. Chicago is also a great city to study computer science and data science because the city government makes unprecedented amounts of data publicly available for anyone to work on. And those have exposed us to a lot of rich and nuanced challenges that go beyond having better algorithms or better computer systems and go into deep questions about governance, society, and all kinds of other topics. After graduation, I accepted an offer to work as a software engineer at Google. I'll be moving to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania to join the team there and work on projects related to software engineering and machine learning. I'm really excited because I view that as a next step in learning more about computer science and what it means to be an engineer in today's technology climate. Before I go to Google, I'll be working this summer as part of the Civic Digital Fellowship. It's a program that recruits college students to work in a federal agency for a summer. And I'll be part of a team at the Bureau of Labor Statistics in DC, working on building models to automate paperwork about occupation codes. I'm really excited for that opportunity because I'll be the only computer scientist working on a team with economists, statisticians, and psychologists. And those are the kind of things that I'd like to do going forward. I really want to be involved in teams that are multidisciplinary and that are working on really difficult, really complex problems that impact other humans. And I hope that in the future I may be able to join or start another young company that still has time to define its culture, its approach to solving problems, and how it will be a responsible part of the technology community.